because I've been here last week and the last floor was full of paintings, so we will see about that. Now, I wanted to do the Silver's experience room, but I'm scared I wouldn't be able to get out because there's no one there inside. But look at this cute cat, it's so cute! Inside is like that. Here. It's basically like an IKEA, but you have to show yourself. And I'm scared I won't be able to get out if I do it. So. I'll just come back next time. Okay, we're going to the third floor. Okay, this is actually a really good space for fashion shows, but like a showroom for businesses. Thank you. Wow, this is so pretty.
My name is Tim Toy Cho and I design shadow puppets. Many still categorize my acrylic as a fading art. Our objective is turning it from a fading art into a popular art. The notion of Star Wars is very popular and I'm a big fan of Star Wars. Even my mom knows who Darth Vader is. So I said, hey, how does it look if I can actually combine these two things into one unique project?
I can do many things and traditions. Wayang Kut, the art of shadow puppetry based on famous Hindu epics, has been renowned in Kalpana.
It's a lot more difficult than the AI coach, mature based coach, where we like
to have the portion of the puppet. So cool. And the rest of the characters are Star Wars. So I was just watching the story and how they started. So you guys check it out because like it's so cool. They have him as well. So basically inspired by the Star Wars, and then they combine the puppet as well, like that. So you know, it's kind of like a fusion collaboration of the new superheroes and the puppet, which is actually really cool because people are gonna be more like relatable when they're watching the puppet. So I'm watching the story about it. They're doing the puppet, so they did the puppet based on the superheroes that we have right now. So we have like Iron Man, Star Wars and stuff, so it's more relatable to the people of today, which is actually a really good idea. I do want to see one. Okay, so far we are on the third floor. We are now going to the level 4, which is floor of paintings, lots of paintings. They're having a contemporary art exhibition right now, so we're gonna check it out. That's level 4. Level 3 is so cool, by the way, so if you wanna check it out. I want this painting and this and this. I want these paintings all of this and that one there. But I want this especially and this, so there's more here. I want to be that to be my wall. So pretty. So pretty. Okay, so we are on the fourth floor and I'm still halfway of all the paintings. There's a lot of really good paintings, by the way, so I don't know. Otherwise, we're gonna have to buy all of these paintings because they're all pretty. Look. Here right now I saw a dragon painting, so there's this version. They have a blue, red, and green dragon. It's a dragon. It's a red dragon, green, and a blue. And then they also have the dragon here, which is so cool. So blue, red, and blue. I want this one. Actually, I want all of it. But like, this is 9,000 for 3,000 for them. Love it. There's more. Look at these cute paintings. Are they so cute? So cute. I like this one with the flowers. And then there's more. Wow, that one. So nice. Okay, I guess I'll be exploring more because of the things. More. That is so pretty. I love that. And this too. Guys, I don't think I'm gonna finish very soon because look at this. Love it. So pretty. It comes in three paintings. Oh, super love. Also, we have this here. Hibiscus. We are going to walk more. There's a lot to like. Look. See? Look at this. Look at this. Up this. look at that one. It's like the eye. The eye. Oh my god. That will look like so pretty. Oh, this one too. This one is also very nice. Love it. Oh my god, I wish I can take photos of everything for you guys to show, because this place is like just amazing. So all of the paintings that I showed you earlier, like this. And that's so pretty. The painter is this Vasanti Naidu. So just like Google if you're interested. So I'm here at Books and Bobs. It's a self-service bookshop here at GMB. GMBB, that's the name there. Books and Bobs. So it's a self-service bookstore. Everyone can just go in and you can pay cash. They have like a deposit thing that you put your cash, or pay via QR code, which is everyone uses here. So if you're going to GMBB, you have to have your QR code to pay for everything, because everyone prepares to do that instead of credit card. So like touch and go, online payment, bank online payment, or cash. But I'm not sure if you're gonna get a change because they prepare QR codes. So yeah, if you're coming here, they have so much books to choose from. I'm reading this one, Lauren Conrad. You know why I don't bring book to read outside anymore? Because I'm falling asleep. I'm already falling asleep, so I don't want to read. Thank you. Going back up to the third floor and trying to find a seat because I'm tired. Anyways, if you want to go to GMBB KL, this is the best time to go. Like arts, everything arts is here. Painting, canvas painting, paper, everything is here. So yeah. Thank you. I found a chair. The artist's name. Let me find her picture. She has a really good Xuan. Yi Xuan Hu. This is her artwork here. Photos. And I have a bamboo chair. So cute. The one also at the back. It is so pretty. That's also her artwork. I do want to buy that. Like all the colors with the gold and stuff is like precious. I love it. Anyways, I'm gonna be finishing my vlog of GMBB KL here. I hope you like everything. So if you haven't been here, please do check them out. Everything artsy is here. All the really good paintings are here on the third floor and fourth floor as well. And also like all so many family and friends activities that you can do. They have food as well. Workshop, prison workshop, canvas, tote drawing, a lot of workshops. So if you want to do that, painting as well, canvas painting. But yeah, all of the workshops and artsy things are here, so do check them out. They also have food here, so yeah, everything is here. You can spend a whole day here doing workshops and admiring all the paintings, and also the artists of the paintings are all here. So if you're interested, you can talk to the artists themselves, which is really cool. Actually, I just passed by one of the artists, Philip Wong. I do love his collection as well. His name is Philip Wong, and he was like telling me thank you because I spent so much time here, because I've been here since 11 a.m. and it's already like 3:59, 4 o'clock. So he says thank you for staying so long here and appreciating all the artists. We'll sure come back, and I want to do all of the workshop as well, and canvas painting. I'm really bad at drawing, but I will try. And also the painting, I'm trying my best not to buy another painting because I'm not sure if I can afford another one, because we just bought a new one. So we'll see. Okay, thank you so much. I will be posting more on my YouTube soon. Oh, this is my YouTube. On Instagram and Facebook.